Hello guys, again welcome back to my channel. So recently I asked you that whether you want to see a French nail art from me. So I got the answer yes. So I thought of sharing a video on how you can do French manicure at home. So for that you need only few ingredients, nail products. I'm using this transparent nail liquor from Wet n Wild. So it's a nail liquor, you can use the affordable one from Persony, any one of your choice. I will be using the Wet n Wild one, and one nail polish or white color like this. Yeah, it's a transparent matte white color. You can take the gloss one also. I've taken this one pair of scissors and transparent sellotape or any sellotape. So for the French manicure, at first you need to cut your nails and shape your nails. So I have applied one orangey color nail polish previously, that's why my nails are looking so yellowish type. But I have applied my cuticle oil in it, and I have shaved my nails, and I have filed them, and I have cut them into like cubes form, like this you can see. So let me show you how you can do the French nail art. At first you need to open the sellotape and cut it to small pieces and paste it just below this white portion. So let me show you how you can do this. All you need to do is take out the sellotape, cut, divide them like this and paste them right above this white portion, just like this. The way I'm showing you, you need to just paste it. Place it carefully, take your time and place it like this. Okay, like this. So this is how I have placed this, and above this I will be coloring my nails with the white coat. I have applied it in all each of my fingers, and now I will be applying this transparent one. Let me shake and apply one, show it to you. One second. So you just need to open this out and just apply it like this. Apply 2 to 3 coats of this one so that it becomes opaque, and after the nail polish has gone dry, then I will be taking out the sellotape. So let me repeat this in each of my fingers and then I will be coming back. As you can see, I've applied the coat 3 times to each of my nails. Okay, you can see. And I will just wait for it to dry. Then I will be taking off the sellotape. So let me come back after the nail polish get dried. You can see I've taken out the sellotapes and I've pasted it over here. And I've applied transparent top coat over the nails. Each and every nails I've applied. And see, it looks so dashing, so glossy, and it looks that I've come from salon. But you can do this in very easy way, the way I told you in this video. It's very affordable. You can do it at the convenience of your house and it looks so nice. It looks that you have just come out from one parlor. So I hope you like this video. If you like this kind of videos from me, just feel free to ask me. I will be more than happy to share this kind of videos with you. So just stay tuned to my channel. Thanks for all the love you have shown to me. Thank you. Till I upload my new video. Bye bye.